A Massachusetts police officer raised a stink with his encounter with a scoundrel. A skunk was running around with a container stuck on its head. The officer took matters into his own hands. After several tries, he was able to remove the container, and he did so without being sprayed. So good for him.